The Sustainable Energy Finance Program works beyond banks to help create a reliable ecosystem for energy efficiency and renewable energy investments.
What we do is basically help financial institutions finance this energy efficiency, cleaner production, and captive renewable energy projects. Other than that, we help build capacity among market players, create market awareness, and help build that enabling environment so that there's a big uptake for these investments.
In order for the banks to be able to lend money to their clients, we have to work with the other players in the value chain. And that includes the clients, the energy service and technology providers, or the vendors, and also the consultants who are enabling or doing these retrofits themselves. We also try to work with the government entities like the Department of Energy for them to improve the regulatory environment in order for energy efficiency and renewable energy to get the much needed push from the government sector.
Service and technology providers such as energy service companies or ESCOs benefit from the program.
ESCOs are companies that provide energy services to clients, leading to turnkey energy efficiency projects. ESCO projects are very attractive and are also capital intensive. That's why financing is very important in any ESCO business. ESCOs and banks should form partnerships, and ESCOs need financing for energy-related projects.
The SEF program helps banks understand the ESCO business so that they can work together to multiply the benefits of sustainable energy to end users. TRCE in China, for instance, had difficulty accessing funds until IFC and the Bank of Beijing came along.
For a startup company like TRCE, we felt we would be under financial stress when faced with a project worth tens of millions of yuan. IFC helped Bank of Beijing with the risk assessment of the project and designed this mechanism to share risk. All of that laid a solid foundation for TRCE to promote the contractual operating management system in China.
In Vietnam, the SEF team works with the Ministry of Industry and Trade, or MOIT. The MOIT has embarked on a nationwide campaign to encourage companies to become more energy efficient.
Energy demand in Vietnam is now growing by 15% a year. In view of these, the government is committed to promoting energy efficiency now and in the future. This energy efficiency campaign is more holistic, systematic, and comprehensive. It has clear action plans, deliverables, and milestones.
We also work with the market more generally, so working with consultants, working with equipment providers, working with ESCOs, energy service companies. They're all part of this market that need to all stand up together to make sure that it continues to grow in a sustainable and healthy way.
IFC's Sustainable Energy Finance Program, catalyzing investments in energy efficiency and renewable energy projects through market engagement, working towards energy generation and consumption that is beneficial to all.